This tiger spinal just fucking killed everybody. Not to mention the fucking Supos and Alien Ramus are a bunch of fucking pricks. Literally came at me for no reason. The alien came at me first, then the Supo was like sucking his cock. Like, oh, well, he's in the wrong! And holy shit, an Iguanodon, which surprised me, fucking like saved me from that fucking alien ring. That blue one right there, he's on a fucking hill. Right fucking there. I actually really want to go jump on there and bite him. Jesus Christ, man. Yeah, that Iguanodon right there saved me. A Muggus. Good guy. I would have never expected a Iguanodon to save. Oh, fuck. That fucker sucked for that alien's cock, and that one is just an asshole on purpose. Just to be an asshole. I really do want to help him. Let me get some water first. Oh, cool. I'll just be an asshole, everybody. Pretty cool. Honestly, it's just us versus Spinos. That's literally what it came down to. And both Supos are cocksuckers. Oh, it's the cock! Like, he literally has a tail attack. Like, I don't win. I don't win. Tiger Spinal Blaze, by the way. I mean, I think it was pretty smart, like, squaring off against the Spino, you know, since I kind of owed, like, one of my friends to one, so I just moved it away. Pretty big brain when you really think about it. I mean, we're just not, we're not gonna win, period. Because there's, like, oh, he's still there. Okay. To be a cock. I'm semi like, this is fucking cringe. But at the same time, I'm actually genuinely pissed off at these respects. It's a mixed, mixed feelings on both sides of the aisle. We're still here. entire nation. That's long. I wouldn't get that close, friend. Oh well, never mind. Guess that works. I will talk to these guys until they fucking. Thank you. like, we're gonna come back with the kind of, like, fucking unite. Stegosaurs, whatever. I think their main goal was to take down all the big fucking guys. What pussy? Stay mad. So mad. Spino player mold. Come on, square up, buddy. That was damn, I should be fucking around. So mad. I mean, I could always go to the pit and fucking chill because none of these fat asses would get it down there. What time is it? Oh, fucking cunt. Mal. He's back at it. Oh, it's four? Holy shit. I should probably end up and go to sleep.